Hey, fatty! Should you eat at night? The answer is... Da-da-da-da! Yes! Why? Well, there's a lot of reasons, but I'm going to go through a few here. So right off the bat, when you eat at night, you're always going to have an insulin spike when you eat a meal. And you're going to feel tired after, and this is why people are dragging their ass after lunch. I used to drag my ass when I used to work as an instrumentation tech after I ate lunch all the time. Drag my ass after fucking breakfast. Drag my ass pretty much after every meal. So as soon as you eat at night, it's a good time to drag your ass because you're going to bed anyway. So the main thing is, first point, smooth energy levels. Now a really good example of this is when I was doing my McDonald's movie. I was eating at 11 a.m. and I was a bag of shit for probably 3 hours at least, and I would actually try to train as much, I'd get as big of a gap in between my meal and my training as possible every day. So I was eating at 11 a.m., dragged my ass most of the day, and then I would go train at like as late as I could, like 8 or 9 at night if I could, maybe even later. Because that's when I'd finally feel like I was getting somewhat fasted again and feel good. So that was a fuck up when I was doing that McDonald's movie. I should have been eating at night, but we couldn't, because we had to do it at that time of day. But I'd eat at night, I would get kind of drowsy, knock myself out, go to bed, get up the next morning, you feel like a million bucks. And then your energy levels are smooth throughout the whole day. You have no lulls in your fucking energy. This is key. I'll never eat during the day again, ever. I used to always eat a massive breakfast, which is better. Eating a massive breakfast and then not eating all day is at least better than eating 6 fucking meals in the day or whatever the hell you're doing. But the problem with that was, once you start to get really lean, it's always better to go to bed with some food in your stomach because you'll sleep better. But that doesn't mean go to bed with a fucking 10 pounds of fucking meat in your gut, because then you'll sleep like shit. You gotta be reasonable. So if you feel like you're gonna eat a really large meal at night, you gotta give yourself a little more time before bed. Like if you're gonna go to bed at 10, you might eat at 6. But some of the people that I coach, they're eating tiny meals late at night. So they literally, like, the smaller the meal, the closer to bedtime. In fact, if it's a really small meal, you eat it like literally right before you go to bed. It's perfect. You wake up, you feel like a million bucks. You're nice and fasted. Your day is fucking flawlessly perfect for energy levels. Nice and even energy. Never a lull. Okay, so there's that. So this is kind of to piggyback on that idea. So when you eat a meal, you're going to increase serotonin. And something I didn't write down here is foods that are high in tryptophan. Like, I know egg yolks are. There's other things. Tryptophan will basically promote serotonin increase, and that'll help you sleep. And guess what? Fucking stress. And bad sleeping causes stress, and cortisol increases when you don't want them, and makes you store fucking fat. This is why eating at night is key. Fucking key. I wish I would have done this a long time ago, but I am now. So it'll increase serotonin when you eat at night. It'll put you to bed, and you're always sleepy. It's perfect. Obviously, you're more productive during the day. Like on those days when I was eating in the morning when I ate that McDonald's, I fucking was a bag of shit. Like, I come home and lay down and have a nap for 2 hours. Now I'm just wired. And you know what? It goes back to the caveman days. When do you think they would hunt? You think they'd fucking hunt at night if they didn't have to? They'd want to do all their shit during the day when there's daylight, and then they'd eat at night. It just makes sense. It makes sense from an evolutionary standpoint. Like, I preach this over and over and over. That's why eat at night. So the rules are, if you're trying to cut a lot of weight, obviously you're still going to want to have a small meal at night because you don't need much food. You just need enough to basically put you to sleep. I almost call it a sleep meal, you know, where you're getting like the bare minimum that you need and you're just going to sleep because you're running on body fat that's got tons of fucking nutrition and energy. So you're just basically eating a small meal to get to bed. That's why a lot of heavy people that I deal with don't even need to fucking eat more than once every 2 or 3 days. I got all sorts of fasting things going on where they don't even need that sleep meal. That's more for somebody like me or somebody that's getting quite lean. Because like myself, I can't fast as long as some of these obese people anymore. I can only go, if I eat a big meal tonight, I'll make tonight, and then tomorrow night I'd probably get a decent sleep. But then the next night I'd be fucked. And I'll get into that too, but I will get into that a little more with my lion analogy, where your body, when you get lean enough, it tells you when you gotta eat. Not your bullshit addiction eating habits when you're fat. That hunger when you're fat and you wanna eat is just bullshit fucking, that's just an eating addiction. I'm talking when you're lean. Because what happens is you end up getting adrenaline spikes when you get fucking hungry, like truly hungry, where your body's running out of body fat and you can't sleep. You cannot fucking sleep because your body's telling you to go kill something. And that's how that works. But I'll get more into it with when I talk about the lions in my next video. So everyone have a great day and eat into the evening. If you're eating a tiny meal, you can get away with eating it right before bed. If you're eating a larger meal, you're going to have to give it a little bit of time, maybe one, two, 3 hours, depending. You just don't want to have a gut full of food before you go to sleep. So everyone have a great day and get that fat in you.